kind of stance on?
No, we're open to planning. Right now, we're sitting down with the staff, and we're gonna talk about all of our personnel decisions. We haven't made any decisions yet from that standpoint. We know we have an off week. We're honestly open to playing any pressure. I think we can certainly sit down and talk about a change, any change that are needed, but I'm not gonna comment anything right now until I sit down with our staff and see what's best for us going forward. And to us, when you get to this situation, when you are going forward, you have to figure out what's right and what needs to be done to make it right. You have to reevaluate every position and say, do we have the right people in the right position? And that's what we're gonna sit down in the next couple of days and say, are we doing the right things with our personnel, whether it's at quarterback, whether it's on defense in any position, special teams especially. But we will definitely look at the quarterback position and make a decision.
Can I just ask you about the offensive line?
Sure.
What if you're calling the plays, obviously. Should things be simplified there? Is it a matter of execution or perspiration or what? If you had to point to one thing that could best improve that immediately?
Well, we'd like to get Kevin Friend back.